Hello. Hope you're all feeling good and happy about learning. So now, let's practice the different signs for words for people in a family. Those are words that we just finished in our previous lesson, right? So let's see if you remember or you need help. Let's share and practice and learn together. Thank you. Father, mother,
grandmother,
grandfather, children, older sister,
younger sister,
older brother,
younger brother,
auntie, uncle, baby.
In this new lesson, we will be learning to sign words from a topic which all of you like, which is food. So, we will sign words for different food items. Okay?
Milk,
milk,
water,
water,
cake,
cake, bread,
bread,
egg,
egg,
ice cream, second sign, ice cream, second sign,
curd,
curd,
tea,
tea,
biscuit,
biscuit,
chocolate,
chocolate.
Let us practice once again the signs for words for different food items. So let's see if we remember, okay?
Milk,
water,
cake,
bread,
egg,
ice cream, second sign,
curd,
Tea.
Biscuit.
Chocolate.
We will meet again when we start a new lesson next time. Okay? Bye-bye.